Ever since Kim Zolciak-Biermann came back to, she's been causing tension among the cast. Kim hurled insults at Kenya Moore for having a fake husband after Moore mentioned Kim's daughter Brielle. She's also become an ally of Porsha Williams, one of the more despised figures on the show, for her involvement in the Candy Burris drug rumor started by Phaedra Parks. Now, Kim's taken to defending herself once again after she claimed that Candy made a shocking romantic advance.